being food, one that exists almost everywhere under the name of this organ, as designed by great nature, consists in storing up, in the form of what are called gases, various connective cosmic substances, separated through the transformation of the various supplanetary crystallizations which compose the first being food, so that later these gases by their pressure may help the act of elimination of the waste residue of this food. The gases accumulated in this organ produce, by their so to say, discharge, the mechanical action forcing by nature, and they condition independently of the general process of transformation in beings, only at certain definite times according to the subjective habit of each being.
Civilization were compared with that of nature.
soon lost its intensity in the presence of a note for the ordinary beings of that period.
Yeah.
metal with which the contemporary beam is the continent of America made. The plans for the preservation of rare products, however, and even the inner surface may be isolated from the influence of the atmosphere. After a definite time exceeds certain of their active elements, from which are, as they say, very poisonous. We'll be right back.